And we've got an update for you about that former Wabash Township trustee found guilty of theft. Jennifer Teasing will spend the next 124 days in the Tippecanoe County Jail. Then Teasing will be supervised by Community Corrections for another 124 days. She also has to pay back nearly $28,000 in restitution. As part of her conviction that happened last December, Teasing can never hold public office here in Indiana.